Altura Mist Hot Springs. This brings back memories of first time we stay in Moradane.
The water here is great, right? Just melted the weariness away.
Ah, I see. So this is where you stayed.
First time I've been here, though. But hang on. Is this place unisex?
Sadly, it is not. Our set times for men and women.
Ah, right. That sort of system.
Too bad for you.
Seems now is right time for men to go bathe. What lads say? We'll go, yes?
What?
All men here. No need to fear nudity.
You want all four of us to bathe together?
Of course, yes. Or is there some problem?
No, me and Rex are game, but Morag...
You three go on ahead. I shall abstain for now.
Morag's so reserved! Come on, we'll go together!
Is it possible that Tora doesn't know Morag as a woman? Well, it's not like I can tell a knock-on woman apart, except from the clothing. And with Morag wearing men's clothes, maybe it's no wonder the little guy got confused. Or maybe he just doesn't really care one way or the other.
Morag, it's okay. Take a moment to breathe, then come with.
I refuse.
Look, Tora, understand. Lots of knock-on knot-like baths too. Maybe Morag afraid Morag drown? But hygiene very important. Have to soak to get nice and clean.
I do like water and I am not filthy. But on this matter, I will not budge.
Oh, how friend Morag be so stubborn with hot spring right before eyes. Come on, Morag. Drop clothes like man and jump in hot spring. Tora not have all day.
You know I'm a woman, don't you?
Meh? Meh? Meh, 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 meh! Woman?
Yes, I'm a woman, Tora.
Meh, 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 meh! Rex, Rex, Zeke, you know this?
I mean, at a glance.
This discovery of century. Have to tell Poppy and others.
Well, that's that then, I guess.
My, I did not expect this when I woke up today.
Hey, Morag, how about next time you put on a skirt and some heels?
How about you die in a fire, Zeke?